club fundraiser?
Yeah, I went to a grand.
Hey guys, I heard you talking about the basket weaving fundraiser. I could use a little help.
No, we're good.
Are you going to detention? Can I come?
No. No, you didn't even do anything bad. Why did you want to go to detention?
To hang out with you guys?
You don't get to go to detention if you didn't do anything wrong.
Why don't you guys want to hang out with me?
Don't be a weirdo. Go home.
Bye. But one of these days, we are going to hang out, okay?
Sure, whatever.
I think we're the last ones in here.
Yeah, you know, I've always wanted to see the teacher's lounge.
Here.
Oh, it's time to say global hand.
I'll tell you, I just need the money to fly to Finland. I'm a festive gourd decorator.
You're a what?
A gourd decorator. I festively decorate gourds as a hobby. And the national championship is in Helsinki, and my gourd's qualified, so I needed the money for the ticket.
It's not funny. Sick. Thinking you can steal from the basket weaving club, you deserve to rot in prison.
Whoa, Wanda.
I've already called the cops, you sick freak. They're almost here.
Wait, you called the cops?
Got eyes on the suspect, going in for the arrest.
Good job, kids.
Sure.
No problem.
Officer, get this filth out of my sight. She's a disgrace to all festive vegetable decorators.
You don't look like a cop, you look like a kid.
Are you judging me?
You're crime free.
You want a little brat? I would've gotten with you too.
Come on, lady.
I just wanted to show the world my gourds. That's why I put it.
Go home, kids. The police department and the basket weaving clubs thanks you for your diligence.
Hey, Wanda. Thanks for saving me back in there. I think Sandra died.
I will remember you.
Sad. Oh well, you're not so bad, I guess.
No problem. I'd do anything for my friends. Wanna hang out tomorrow?
Sure, whatever.
Bye! Oh, she dropped out of the contest? That's terrible. Yes, I'd be honored to take part. That's such good news, thank you. I'll buy my ticket to Finland immediately. Hyvästi. Friends. Best friends.
I was like, I gotta make taquitos for all the cops and the I got visuals! I'm the suspect! Going in for an arrest! Good job, kids, for apprehending the suspect.